Greetings, fellow girls, guys, and gaming fans. This is Small Like Angel with Helix Oblivion back in our 7 days to die Alpha 14 co-op. And you missed me.
Hi. No, I was aiming for the roof because I banged my head on it.
Oh, so you have to take the roof out. It's a good job we're not staying here, isn't it?
Yeah. Seriously, I don't have that many clothes.
Are you really hot? Oh, that was you, wasn't it?
So yes, it's me.
Why are you so hot? I'm wearing a t-shirt and jeans as well.
What can I say? I'm a hot lady.
Just a hot babe, basically. Who's got the... Were you carrying the frames? Or
yes.
Was that me? Do you have some frames?
No, I placed them all.
No? Okay. It doesn't matter if neither of us has got any. It doesn't matter who grabs them. Right, so, did we leave some stuff? Did you leave smelly stuff around here somewhere?
Somewhere. I think I put it in a cupboard.
That's why I'm searching all the cupboard. Okay. Did you put it in the oven? Haha, you put it in the oven. Okay, there's some iron in there as well.
Gun safe, insecure.
Now, have you got an actual cooking pot with you?
I do.
Excellent. I can scrap those ones then. Right, are you going to take the stuff out of the oven that you put in there then? I'll take the frames.
Do I have to take the raw meat? It attracts attention.
You don't have to, but the bacon and eggs might be a good idea because that's like your dinner or something, isn't it? I don't want to leave good quality food behind. Now, we're leaving our bedrolls here as a spawn point.
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's okay. All right. Stab me.
Stab you with an arrow. Hit you with my stabby stick.
Hit me.
Okay, so...
Hit me. Hit me slowly. Okay. Hit me quick. Hit me.
With your rhythm stick.
That's rhythm.
No,
this not is ribbon. Rhythm.
I said rhythm. Oh, I just stabbed you in the ankle, woman. I was just gonna nab the iron.
Cause I got in the shoulder.
Don't wear your pick out on me. It's not. I'm not worth it.
What the heck happened here?
Zombies happened here. You still got your head torch on, by the way. Zombies happened here. I don't know if there's going to be anything worth raiding out there, really.
Probably
there?
Not.
I decided the gas cans I was carrying.
Apparently North is evil.
North is evil.
Yeah. Paddy Bay Ponder said that North is evil. And that we need forged iron.
Right.
We do listen to our comments.
Lots of those. Oh, yeah, and also Paddy Ponder said we should
get some forged iron, yeah.
So if we find the right kind of POI, the right kind of prefab, which has the ability to forge iron, i.e. a forge, we will do that. Because we've got coal, we've got iron, we can do that. Okay, now what we need to do is find...
Oh, I got some schematics.
Oh, what have you got? What do you find? What do you find?
Stuff.
Okay. Well, we're still looking for schematics, aren't we? Yeah.
It's a wrench. I'll tell you what. I'll read one of each, and I'll leave the rest in this for you.
Good plan. Oh, do you have beer?
Yes.
Excellent. How are you doing for water?
So it's in here, behind me, in here.
There's
these lockers.
There's a jar of water in that cooler if you want one.
Cool. I need water. I only have two jars.
Okay. Where was the schematic?
In the lockers. It's in one of them. It's in there somewhere.
It's all right. I've just found it in the rubbish pile. It's fine. It doesn't matter.
I won't hit that barrel. Hitting the barrel will be a bad idea.
Don't hit that barrel. That would be a mistake.
Is there a door through to the garage?
Yes, I think so.
All right. See ya.
Gonna loot this and then find out where. In fact, if I'll leave you to loot that, because I'm gonna look and see which of the rope lead
don't,
off.
Don't leave me.
We've killed all the Zeds. It's fine. There's no zombies left around here.
We what's had a bookcase?
Well,
with a leather hood schematic, if you want. I'll leave it in there because I don't have any space.
That's cool. Right, there is a road going off to our east, northeast. So, that's where we came in. Duh. Okay, slight fail. Okay, I might just have some food while I'm thinking about it, rather than starve to death. By the way, if you need water, I've got a full stack of it spare, so no biggie.
I keep hearing footprints.
That's probably me.
Oh, okay.
That is probably me because there is nobody else around here.
There's a fire in here.
A fire. Oh, like a cooking fire. A campfire. Yeah, there is. It's like somebody set up a little. Okay, we've got a road off to the south as well, so I'm just going to check out the road that goes in the opposite direction, and then we'll know whether we've got a two-way choice or a... Oop, that's not what I meant.
There's lots of empty bottles.
We could go north or we can go south, by the look of it.
Give me some empty bottles.
There's been some winos staying in this gas station, obviously.
Yeah, there's been some winos. He's drank up beer, up wine. He's left now for us.
That is the trouble. Lots of petrol. I've picked up two full stacks of petrol, but
I'm not desperate enough to start drinking petrol.
Oh, I didn't mean drink it.
I mean, you'd need a mixer at least.
Mm-hmm.
That's a depressing bedroom.
We've got a choice, north or south. Paddy Bonner says north is equal. What do you say?
Well, let me have a look at my map.
Because we decided we're on the lookout for a good POI, one which has got a bookstore in it, because currently we just don't know anything. We is ignorant.
We is not ignorant. I reckon we should head that way.
That way, be.
Did you go in the bookcase, darling?
Yes. I have that. We're good. We can leave now.
No, we can't. There's a bird's nest.
Ah, no, they're good as well. Is it you that's got... I've got a full stack of feathers. Oh,
I've got some feathers and all.
I'm dropping...
Oh, there's another thing here. There's a bomb. Is that a bomb?
If it's a bomb, don't stand on it.
What is it?
No, I've got nearly two full stacks of petrol, so I don't really need any more at this juncture.
It's either a bomb...
No, I think I know what you're looking at, and it is...
No, it didn't blow up. There's a fire out back, but there's also a sleeping bag. No, I don't have... I'm going to drop my plant fibres, so if you want them, you can have them. And I'm going to pick up this sleeping bag.
Yeah, let me come round and get them, because I do have some plant fibres. I mean, I can pick up plant fibres anywhere.
There were only three.
Oh, right. Well, it doesn't matter. I can pick up three in the time it takes me to, you know, breathe, so it's fine.
I got some glue.
I think there's two sleeping bags each time we stop, no problem at all. So
cool. There's food.
Oh, do you know what? If we're gonna make...
I'm gonna get rid of the cloth fragments. Do we need cloth fragments for all?
We need...
Do you have any salmon?
Salmon? Nope. I don't. I'm just getting some clay because I have a feeling we can't make forging iron without clay as well.
Okay. I've got some two chicken rations, two salmon, cans of salmon, and six cans of tuna, and 10 eggs, and six raw meat.
Oh, I've got chicken rations.
Well, do you want the chicken rations?
Yeah, I can.
And then I can pick up the fabric.
Oh, you've got bacon and eggs for your breakfast, haven't you?
Yeah, so have you, haven't you?
Nope.
Have you eaten all yours?
No, I think we stacked them, basically, so we're not carrying this. Where the heck are you, woman? Do you know
I'm
what?
I have forgotten
to add you.
I isn't back, innit?
You were back.
Ah, I'm at back.
At back. Out back.
Hey, you've got a tally right. It's at back. Don't walk through barbed wire, you great numpty.
I don't walk through the barbed wire. All right, it's about time we got out of here, really. Oh, hello. That's not
hello.
A bot. That's like a top off a pole.
Anyway,
something.
Ego. Chuck.
Oh, where are you?
As you've here, isn't it? Here, have this. Have these here wooden frames, because I know you've already got some.
Chuff, where is...
And have these chicken rations. They should be on floor there. You
got
see
them?
Grand.
You're still shining your light in my eyes.
Blinded by the light. Sorry.
Right, I'm getting
I'll stop now.
I am...
Did you pick that fabric up?
No, because I've gone. I have left the building.
You just desert your bestest old.
Are we going south or north?
I don't know. Oh, we're just following the road. Ah!
Well, north, south is where we came from, actually. So I reckon we should.
Ah!
What? There's no zombies. What are you running from?
I jumped onto some spikes.
Well, that's a bit daft, isn't it? Okay, so we're going north because that's going to be taking us in the opposite direction to the one we came from. There's no point going back where we came from, really.
No.
So, evil or not, we're just going north.
We could always go northwest.
We're going northeast. Well, actually, we're going straight east at the moment.
Oh.
What? Drop.
Yeah, I can't see it.
I can. It's over this way.
Oh, let's go there.
I'm kind of already following the road along now. That's springs and no, they're no use. Right. There's a backpack hovering above the surface of the road with nothing of any use in it.
That's not really hovering. It's one of those optical illusions.
Possibly. No, it's hovering.
That doesn't look that far away.
They never look far away, do they? But they're almost invariably over water, I find.
Last one
was. Oh, there's the road forked. The road is. Oh no, you're on the wrong road, missus. The road's kind of. The road is kind of. Yeah.
We're on a road to nowhere. Come on inside.
I love that track. Oh no, I don't want those. And I don't want that sand. Why have I got a piece of crushed sand?
Because you
don't need the sand. We don't need
Oh, there's
the sand.
A dead zombie here. How is there a dead zombie here?
I just smacked it one. No?
Oh. No, different.
That's because you're on the road we came from.
I'm on the road to nowhere.
You're on the wrong road. I told you were on the wrong road. Yeah? The two roads are very close together. Yeah, come back towards me.
My name's Small Archangel. I know everything there.
No, I
shut up, zombie! Don't you chip in.
Yeah. Oh no, I didn't need that, really. I don't need any more feathers. I've already got a full stack of feathers and more than a full stack of arrows. So if you need any more arrows, I've got some. How are you for arrows?
I've got 83.
Yeah, I could quite easily give you some more. I could quite easily make some more. I've got stones, actually. Oh, I don't have any stones, so maybe I couldn't.
You're making me run in this heat.
There's some water there you can chuck yourself into if you want.
Didn't we just come across one of these?
Oh, yeah. It starts to look very samey after a while, but believe me, look at the map. We're putting a new here.
Nanaka!
And I'm looting it. Glue. No.
Who's that got glue in it? I'll have that.
You've got glue.
I've got glue.
It's not one of the things I've got, so we're good.
Apparently I'm 21% wet.
I'm not at all wet. Have we got different...
There's trees underwater.
Ah, well, you would be wet if you jumped in the river.
Apparently I'm drowning.
Don't drown, please. Are you trying to pick up the drop or something?
No, I'm just trying to cool down. Apparently, if I go underwater for more than 3 seconds, I start drowning.
Yeah, I know, that's right.
I swear I can hold my breath longer than that. Watch.
Yep,
sorry. Did my sarcasm level just go a bit too high then?
More pills, give me drugs. Okay, yeah, we're on another causeway.
Told you, I'm not allowed to give you drugs on live TV. Or on streaming.
Ah, it's not live.
Oh, that's true. I'll give you the drugs you want, just don't take them till later.
Probably all go horribly wrong.
It'd be funny though. You can live stream now, can't you? On Twitch, is it?
Eh? Oh, there's a burn biome over there, I'm not sure if we're...
We came through a burn biome at one point.
You don't want gunpowder, that's no use. Yeah, there's a bird biome over off to our left.
Why am I overheating?
And there's a what is going on with the zombies? There just aren't any. What's going on with
that? I'm naked, apart from a bit of armour, but I'm boiling hot. I mean, I know I'm hot stuff, but...
Yeah, there's a limit.
Hey, up.
Okay.
How's the diddling? Do you want what?
Yeah. Have some arrows. I just drop them on the floor. Grab them.
Cheers.
Oh, there's a zombie.
Where?
There. She she just faced one. Oh, so much for her. Ooh, salmon. Do you have salmon?
I do have salmon.
Nice. Well, I'll give this to you then. I've got space to pick it up, but where did you go?
I've got sham sandwich instead.
Salmon. I've just dropped it. There you go. We're not going to run out of food, are we? Right,
it's,
we've got.
It's rolling down the hill.
Okay. Sorry about that. we've got a choice here. We can go into the burn biome, or we can go kind of northwards a bit more. What do you reckon? Either way, it's new direction for us, so we can go.
I reckon this
is your choice.
Right. Now I hope you're listening, because this is pertinent.
This is going to be profound.
It's going to be massively profound in life. Right, I'm going to go in my yoga position here. Of the Bailey's follower. In life, you'll have many decisions to make.
What's that? Where you're on your back going, oh.
Yeah. And you've got many decisions you can make. You can go left, you can go right, you can go up, you can go down. Oh, but we're all Stardust, so it makes no odds.
That's very profound.
I think I turned around and started going backwards.
Yes.
I reckon we should go right this way.
Towards the burn biome.
Yeah, let's go.
Change the scenery. We're going. Oh, you do realise if we go through to burn biome, we're both going to get.
You're
really
going
hot.
Left. Where are you going?
That's left. Oh, I can't. I just said burn biome and you said yes, so okay. Yeah, no, that's a wise choice actually to go this way because the burn biome is hot and the chances are we'd get too warm.
So Biggie!
Now you left the meat behind, didn't you?
No.
You didn't? No. Oh, well, you may as well shoot him then, eh?
Yeah, I've got to catch him.
Uh-huh. I'll take care of Zombie Kate here. Oh, good pratfall. Kind of off-putting, though, when they sort of do that weird thing where they fall down and then suddenly go somewhere else. You completely disappear. Oh, you're over there. Have you caught him yet?
Yep, I shot him in his booty.
Bacon and eggs, because I've got, 14 eggs here, so.
I've got quite a few eggs myself.
They're pretty easy to collect.
What did I get? I've got now got 13 meat and 12 eggs.
Oh, I just missed him completely.
I love how my knife is still covered in blood.
Yeah, it's permanently covered in blood, even when you first get it, isn't it? There we go.
It's so lovely.
No sign of any houses or anything around here, is there? And we're going to need to find somewhere to call.
Not for a bit, we're not.
No, not right now, but I'm just kind of like, wow, have we even seen a prefab since we set off this morning?
No.
Not really. Watch out, it's Fitzpatrick.
Fitzpatrick?
Well, it's known as Fitz.
Oh, him. Flea boy.
Flea boy. The one who hasn't been taking his medication.
Really could do with it.
And there's a mother over there.
Oh, they're the worst.
They're quite good for loot, though. They quite often
have... They've
always
got snacks.
On them. They have, that's right.
And wipes.
In real life, maybe. Oh, there's hills. The hills ahead. Hey, we're going towards some hills. Oh, crud, there's a bear. Just watch out for him.
Are you dead? Not you.
No, I'm clearly not dead.
Yeah, she's dead. She's just standing there, convulsing.
Yeah, they do that. It's annoying, isn't it? I want to loot them just to get them to fall down decently.
It doesn't hurt.
Yeah, just watch the bear. He's to the left of the road just as you come up here.
Okay, wherever up here is.
Up here is further up the road. I'm sticking to the road, keeping it nice and simple. Oh, there's another Fitz. Oh, and I just missed him because he just goes all over the place. And I'm a rubber shot.
They're really hard to hit.
Oh my gosh. Actually, that, to be fair, went through him. There we go. Nailed. No tar.
Hey, Nancy.
Oh, she might have good loot. Is this a cave up here, or is this just some sort of really
That went
weird
through her head!
I know. They have these kind of gaps in their hitboxes, which is really annoying. So, this stuff just goes straight through them. No, we don't have duct tape. Duct tape's not the most important thing when you're on the road.
How dare you?
What?
Duct tape is like paramount.
Take it then. I mean, if you've got a stack of it, I haven't got a stack of it. So at this point, I'm just avoiding.
This road's a bit steep, isn't it?
Don't have. It's mad. It's mad. I feel like I need my hiking poles and my climbing gear and everything. It's just crazy.
I feel like there's I need no a grappling hook.
You'd get up here, even in an off-road 4x4. You'd not be getting up this flipping road. It's no wonder that the landscape's gone so mad here. Apparently, it's going to be a little bit smoother than this madness.
They said that last time.
They did say that last time. Hey, there's a path here, though. About time, eh? Could check it out and see. Well, it's 6:10, isn't it? So we should perhaps check this out. It's really, really steep again. Oh,
I bet you it goes to a campsite.
Yeah, you may be right. Oh, no, it doesn't. It goes to a cemetery. Should we push on?
I mean,
it might go further than the cemetery, but...
Let's at least have a look.
We haven't got that much time now, I guess.
How long would it take us to clear out the cemetery? We've hidden in cemeteries before.
We have hidden in cemeteries before. I'm just wondering. The further view distance now for 15 is going to be great because we'll actually be able to see it. Now, at the moment, we can see about 2 feet in front of us, and then there's the infernal fog in the way. So, we should probably, I don't know, perhaps stop here for the night.
Oh, there's someone coming.
Yeah, there's zombies all over the shop.
Do you want to push on? We haven't really been successful in finding anywhere else.
We haven't, no, and there's no guarantee we will either. So I think probably in some ways we need to just clear these out. Oh, there's one coming from behind. Okay. Oh, she had water. I don't think I need any more water, though. I've got lards. She's dropped 2 jars of water if you want it. I will take this coal. I am still stacking up coal. Have you seen any of the Alpha 15 videos of Joel Kuhnixon?
A couple of them. They look fun.
Yeah, the game looks good, doesn't it?
Although he really sounds bored.
He's obviously spent more time developing the game than playing it, because he really doesn't seem to know what he's doing in it at all. I mean, he makes us look like an expert.
Sorry, I'm kind of concentrating on shooting.
Yeah, I've kind of left you to it. I'm just grabbing some coal. But... Okay. I'll come and help you now, because it's like 7:30. Any more of them?
Warm. But it's a crawler and it's
underneath. Oh, and he's underneath stuff.
Let's find a way in.
Yeah, he's cheating. It's by the dead tree, usually, isn't it? That's it. Is he the only one?
I think so.
Because if he is, I'll leave you to him. And I'll chop down this tree that's in the way and then we'll block up the gap.
Oh, there's honey on her.
Oh, nice. That's good.
Ah, sugar.
Honey's good for, you know, like, getting rid of infections. Lots of you treat you.
Oh, there you are! Hi!
Me?
No, not you.
What, have you found another one?
Just crawler boy. He disappeared for a while.
Ah.
These guys are so hard to kill. Hi, Helix.
I could hear that.
That's not really a time for it, sweetie pie.
She picks up moments, doesn't she?
Oh, you found socks. Clever girl. Yes, so clever.
She's a genius. She's a catty genius. Now, look at all these corpses. No, I don't want their rotting flesh, do I? Now, is it this one we want to go into? I can't remember which one's got... One of them's got a wall safe, and I don't remember which one it is.
It changes. We just want to get in.
We do, don't we? Yeah.
I don't know why she started fetching me socks. Look at me, mummy. Seriously, the way she sniffs your shoes when you come in, yes.
Foot fetish, yeah. It's kind of weird. If the yeah, if
have you seen it when they stick their head in you in Egan's in his shoes? Have you got have you got that thing? Wooden frames.
Ooh, yes I have, but that yeah, the other one's got some water in if you want it, so grab that. No, I was just going because the wall safe's actually the one over here. So, and given it's not even 9 yet, I'm just going to break into this one here.
We're going to do some grave robbing because I've got a shovel.
Absolutely. I don't have a shovel. I could make one, I suppose. A stone one. I've got stones now. There we go. Do a bit of arrow crafting tonight.
Yeah. Oh, that's the thing. I'm not actually picking up any small rocks because I don't have any space.
I know, but I'm picking up small rocks. So, yeah, if you let me mine this, and then I'll grab loads of small rocks and I'll make some arrows. Ooh, boom. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, and there's the wall safe. So, I will fill in this gap. There we are. And let's see. Do we have torches? Oh, cobblers. Do you know what? I think we must have left our torches. Oh, we don't need some, do we? Because we've got these.
Yeah.
There we go. So that's all right. Do we want to upgrade the wood frames and we just have to leave them as they are?
Dogs. Upgrade. Is it the night for dogs? The night 19.
Yes.
We are sensed,
actually. I've turned my light off, just in case that makes any odds, you know? Do you know what? I'm getting deja vu.
I'm sensed.
Been there before, haven't we?
Yeah.
Are you? I'm not. Oh, gosh, you know why, don't you? You've got smelly stuff.
Put it in shit. The... Sorry, pardon my French. I'll put it in the coffin. I'll put the meat in the coffin. It's cool.
Put anything that smells in the coffin. That is why you're sent.
There. It's in the coffin. It's in the coffin.
2 seconds.
They're coming in.
They'll forget in a sec. Chill.
They're coming through the wall.
No, they're not coming through this wall. They sound like they're really close, but we'd see the damage if they were, wouldn't we, eh?
I'm still sensed.
They're not. Yeah, they will forget. Right, I'm going to make some more arrows. And I won't need them all, so you can...
Shut up!
They can't hear me. You see, they forgot. It's cool.
I'm scared.
As I say, we've been here before.
That is so loud!
I know, they're panting. I've spent the night in so many houses in this game with a dog panting apparently next to me, and it's been quite a long way away, actually. It's one of the few zombies you can actually hear from a distance. And apologies
it
to viewers.
It sounds like it's next to my now. Head. Yeah, sorry, it's gone black. We're terrified.
They always look, sound like they're absolutely next to your head. But there you go. I don't think they'll react to the light. They don't for some reason. It's always worth being cautious with that one as alphas. As alphas go by, because they might be next time. But
I think we should leave the surf till morning.
Absolutely, yes. I think so as well. And maybe we'll do a bit of grave robbing and stuff as well then, eh?
But I love how the fact that we're storing our meat in the coffin. There's a bizarre irony.
Yeah, but this is what I always do. You know, if I'm nomadic or I'm travelling or I'm, you know, on a 2-day expedition or whatever, if I've got anything smelly, it goes straight into the nearest container. And if they're in the container, I make one. And that way, I'm not going to attract any aggro overnight. And it works. It does kind of work.
It's good advice.
You have to remember, though. And I don't always remember to do that either. So, cool. So, we're going to carry on. That's our vague plan, isn't it? We've actually covered quite a lot of road. I don't know how much distance we've covered since we set off. Oh, wow. Yeah, look at the map. It's actually quite a long way.
We've done quite a lot.
So, our base is down there. Does it tell me how many...
And we've gone in a relatively straight line, really.
Base, 5.3 kilometres. Now, is that telling me how far away it is? Because that it looks like a lot further than 5.3 kilometres to me.
I think that's from where our last bed spawned place was.
Yeah, that makes sense, actually. No, it's not. That's base, the one at the marker I have designated, which is our base back there. So 5 kilometres does not seem far enough, quite frankly. It looks on the map like it's further than that, but who knows, eh? So yeah, we're going to carry on, see if we find a decent POA. Alternatively, and this rather depends on the fun pimps, really, if they bring out an experimental Alpha 15, which they're talking about doing, we'll probably hop on that and check
have
it
a
out.
Go, yeah.
And ride the bug wagon. Ride the bug coaster and see where that takes us. But in the meantime, we should probably finish this episode, shouldn't we?
And we'll
hope you liked this episode. If you did, tell us. Hit the like button. Give us some comments, feedback, and the rest of it. And we hope you'll join us for the next one. Until then, bye.
Bye-bye.